simplest thing, so you're never far from those distant strings of discord, pegged to the morgue on your circuit board. Turned into your ordinary dose of death, breadth of destruction next. The presumption that everything you see in the glass is correct, like vague instructions of what to expect. In the palm of your hands, the sand slipping through our fingers like our bond at the lamp. But figure flipping through suggestions just to hone our indiscretion to the point where there's no need to mention or join pain. Anoint the vein vessel of my brain and polyurethane. Fill up my orifices. I'm finished with these little fishes. I gotta go be my mannequin friend. It's really romantic when you pretend you're the epicenter of whatever's the trend. They're selling these days to the kids these waves of square grids, drawing our eyelids to choke the memory of everything original we think we did. Tangled up in that mangrove of lies they call your synapses. Imminent collapse is what it foresees. If I have to hear one more fucking time about your synesthesia, hold up a minute, take a breather from where the dick squeezes coming out of your speakers.
This ain't no way to spend your leisure. We're beautiful creatures. Your withered quintessential essence dithered on a t-shirt, man. Beautiful creatures.
The world's vicious, superstitious, and come bump this shit with me. Don't be ridiculous, you only got one excuse to revel in your fickleness. Mortality is ticklish, so come out of your chrysalis and have a sip of this. Pity party, big wands trying to figure out just what ignorance is. Is it what we know or what we don't? When we're drowning in uncertainty, a gasp for truth finally serves to fill our lungs wordlessly with the emergency of eternity. Cause arising there's that net again, squaring away the contour of your impure but musing, scooting out to the dentist office music of your choosing, out the gate, the unavoidable escape. There's no space for disgrace on my chip and bit plate. Buff out all my imperfections so they sparkle so good. You see the reflection of your ancestors smiling back, telling you you understood. We're so proud of you for reaching adulthood. Meanwhile, deep down I'm sporting a frown. Dreams of making verbs and nouns, fuck to gain renown. Shucks, I could have been the Frank Zappa of rap. Some other snowflake rap monger had an already tapped the line. Access declined. She must be this cool to ride a wide smile. So go stockpile your excuses for a boring lifestyle. But please, man, like my profile.